Orange, how well do you really know Blue? Do you trust Blue?
No.
I trust that that ass is tight. That's all I'm sure of. What is... Okay. What the fuck? What does this say? Okay.
I agree, Blue. That was entertaining.
Stop lying. You're making up stories and shit. You should be able to float up there. Oh, goddamn. What the? Yeah, that's right.
What?
Go.
Oh, God. I don't trust this shit. This is what happened last time, and I don't trust it.
I got you. Excuse you? You did the same thing I did? Now, what does this do? Ah, okay. Reverses it. Reverse polarity. Look at you. That dorky you look. There we go. Put that down there so it holds that thingamajig. Cool. What do you need? Doesn't seem right. Okay. Oh, I see.
I did a wrong thing. Throw that thing away and put it right. Put it right. Reverse it real quickly. Till I'm like right above here, and then just replace it right there. And throw the cube away. Reverse it! Okay, I guess you didn't have to. Throw the cube away, like throw it off the edge.
Why? Stop that.
Throw it off the edge. There we go. And put it here.
The heroes. Don't know why we needed to refresh the cube for that.
Blue,
but...
To be clear, it appears you're developing human traits. I trust you. You are my favorite cooperative testing subject.
You're lying.
Thank you.
Decommissioned. We are her favorite decommissioned ribbons. Atlas Peabody.
Orange, I agree.
Sorry, what?
I never noticed that about Blue before.
Don't make up stories.
Is there something you would like
to see? Oh, I saw you were thirsty as fuck.
Oh, that's accurate. Need some booty like some groceries. Alright, this... I feel
no, 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 no,
hey. so... Excuse you? Give me my head. Kick you in the dick. Out of here. You're gonna steal a man's head. I know you like the head, but come on.
That goes there and there. You know, I don't like this.
Oh, what? What the fuck? I didn't do that. Don't you come over here, you shit. I'll jump off. That wasn't me. That was her being a dick. Okay. Good to know. Okay. Let's see. So we don't want to float towards that. I'm gonna need you to not do that. Right? I'm gonna need you to not. Let's. Give me my head back! You keep taking my head! You heard it here, folks. He takes the head. Alright. Now get in that. Shit ass. And jump into... and jump into the thing that you're... that's going upwards. What the fuck? Okay. I should just be able to do... Yeah, there you go. Alright.
Yes, Orange. We are alone. Blue can't hear you. That's horrible. I can only imagine. What a horrible little machine.
What? What? Stop telling her I'm thirsty, okay? I'm a sex bot designed to please.
Oh.
I don't know what I'm doing. I need you to... Maybe if I do that. And, hold up. Yeah, no, we're flip it and reverse it. Yeah, okay. And then. Shut your ass up! Let's try that again. Can you stop wiggling and come and do your thing? Keep your long appendages in check, okay? This absolute disrespect here. I feel like I've been betrayed. Alright. And, where's the other one go? What the fuck? Oh! There we go. Stop laughing!
Blue, do you feel betrayed by Orange for telling me those horrible things about you? If Orange had said those things about me, Orange would never make it to the next reassembly station.
Dude, that's rude as hell. She told me to kill you.
Your rear exhaust.
That's correct. Look at my big, long frontal appendage.
I don't have a frontal appendage.
I know.
You both made it. It seems no matter what I try to do to pull you apart or destroy you, you just keep going.
Can you not with the wiggling?
To be better than the others?
Like what is yours look machines. Like?
I don't even know what that is.
It's the one on the between the rock, paper, scissors, and the high five.
Hold on, it's actually really hard to click these because of the stupid. What? Why'd I shoot a laser? Whatever.
I love mine. Oh, I didn't want to come over here.
Alright, so.
I love how I was looking at your screen, I just watched flying backwards.
Go, fool!
I can't go. You're gonna have to jump back. There you go.
What the fuck? Oh. Am I about to die? Let it go back. Yeah. Let's see what I gotta do. I'll land on this right here. Ah, okay.
What just happened?
I opened a thingy here.
What'd you open? Press that again?
There we go.
What? I don't see. What'd you press? What'd you open? Did you open that?
It's up top.
Oh, then what am I supposed to do?
If I get off that, it moves. You need to come out here somehow. Oh yeah, come out. Through the doorway. Okay, so this has been open.
I can't, because then we don't have that thing. Then we won't have this.
Huh. Okay, well, I guess... Is there a way for me to get you to slide out of there? What the fu- No! Reverse it! Can you not reverse it?
I pressed the wrong button.
Motherfuck. Motherfucker. Okay, so...
I got an idea.
You should be able to put a portal here yourself from down there, right? Like a
where?
Okay, so if we do that and then no, because you have to have something in there in order for me to. Oh, maybe I actually have no fucking idea. So with that there, if I put this here, your portal thing is still active up there. What you just had up there was still active, actually. So maybe put your thing back up there. Don't do that. Put your red thing back up here. Okay, so... Alright, alright, that stops itself, but... happens?
What's that there?
That's what I'm standing on, the button that opened that.
Oh, okay.
Interesting, so... Go back in there on that button? And open the portal so I can direct it out here. We just... God, this is making me feel like I'm dumb as shit. Okay. So do that. That's a lot... Oh! Okay,
I just thought of something.
That's one way to do that. That's...
Take that portal real quickly. Come in here. But don't jump out. I'll jump out of the portal.
I can probably...
You have a portal down?
Yeah, I have my big blue one, so I can put like...
Oh wait, but there's that thing there. Hmm. Place it now! Oh, wait a second. I don't...
Because it brings me through...
I keep pressing the wrong button. Here, you come in here. I'm gonna hold down this one.
Alright, well. You can obviously see where we need to land. We need to be reversed to float up there, so. The question is, we need like a cube or something. Is there no cubes here? Yes, and if I reverse that... You don't want to come... Okay. See, that is going to remove your portal. Get to that button, to be honest. So, then you put a thingy there, which sends you that way.
How do you get out?
I don't know, but we gotta get somebody up top first. So go in that, and float up there.
It'll have to be you, because I wouldn't be able to. Somehow. Oh, you know. Oh, you still need that thing.
All right, hold up. So there is no cube. It's just jumps and those portals and standing on button. So is there no? Alright, only two things I can do from in here are put something there and there. Which means this will send up, but we don't want. How did you manage to, like, that like some shitty angle here?
You gotta crouch and get up.
Oh, right, I keep forgetting. Can I, like, put crouch as a toggle? Hold on. Nope. No, back on the button. Okay. So... But then, yeah, you need to be able to get...
Oops, wrong button.
Okay, there's that. So float on... No, you can't, because... Oh my god. What's the point of having that open? I don't know what to do! I don't know what to do!
Permission to panic?
I feel like I'm supposed to put something... Really?
I did not mean to do that.
Really?
Yes, I know you did that, Blue.
Shut your ass up! I totally did not, you fucking lying bitch. Okay, let's take a look at this. How do we fly on this, right? Okay, that will have us...
Oh! Do we even need that afterwards? Wait a second! I have an idea.
What?
I have an idea. I have an idea! I have an idea. I got an idea. Alright. I got an idea. Oops, the wrong button. You mean the right one? Yeah, alright. You're gonna do. Yep, you're gonna have to get onto that button again. Then we're gonna have to place the portal right there. What did you do that for? That's the one I was using.
Okay, then.
Put it right there. It's not hitting it. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. We were too caught up in trying to make the things carry us, so we didn't...
I just thought of something that won't work.
Yes, Orange. Blue did act like a fool just now.
I figured it out and then I killed my-
Being the last one standing is not the goal.
Alright, we gotta do all that shit again. Let's go.
Go, fool, go!
You go! I figured out what I have to do.
Exactly, so go do all the work!
No, because you gotta figure out what you gotta do up there then.
Don't point at me! Ugh!
I love that noise.
Thank you. Can you fucking stop? Can you just stop?
Done?
Can you just stop? Oh no. Oh my no. Oh my lord. Oh my lordy. Alright.
What? Wait a second. But if that has to stay, I forget it. Get onto this platform right here. Not that platform. You just passed the platform.
The fuck? Go through the portal, you stu- What the?
If you don't figure this out, I'm moving my portal. There you go.
Yeah, we did it. What just happened to you? Val, why? Why did that happen?
What? What is going on? Can I please stop? There's gonna be a little area like over here where portal is right there. So it's gonna be like right over here. Just put the portal right under me when you're done.
That took us way too long.
At the start of this course, I was worried you were becoming too close. But in my attempt to drive you apart, I learned something important about trust and betrayal. Your brains are too small to feel either of those emotions, so I can trust you 100%.
That took like 28 minutes to do that whole thing. I think these puzzles are getting too complex for our stupid brains.
I mean, I may not be Peabody, but I am P-Brain.
Yes, you are.
I mean, so are you. In fact, I guess when I figure that one out.
Of course. It's just something I whipped up for you. I thought you might enjoy a challenge for once.
Well.
I don't like the sound of that.
She's being a bitch.
Oh my. What does this do? Oh, I see what it does.
What the fuck?
You would have died if you did that. Alright.
Alright, Oh god.
Yeah, this is gonna be a tough. Gonna have to keep the main blue one right. Whichever blue one you got is gonna have to stay right there, otherwise it's death.
Alright.
So you're gonna wanna hit that one and then hit that one. hit that one with... Yeah.
Nope, I'm dead. Reverse that thing!
The one above you.
No! What are you doing? No! Motherfucker.
I had no choice. That's where you had to go. Alright, come here, come here. Let me show you what you're gonna have to do. So what's gonna happen is, you're gonna... Whichever one is gonna be the main one for that. Then you're gonna hit that, go up from here.
None of that makes sense to me. I'm just going to do this. I'll just let you direct me. Put my life in your hands, which I know I'm gonna regret, but... Fuck. There we go. These gonna shut. I feel like these are gonna. Yep.
I tried to pull you back as soon as I could, but it just didn't move fast enough. Wait, are there turrets over there?
I heard them too. You can see them. They're all over the place over there. But we just gotta get there and see what's up. So.
That looks scary from your perspective.
It's terrifying, dude! Oh no!
If you notice, I'm actually trying to keep you alive.
Yeah, hold up. Don't put me up. Yeah, there we go. Alright, these turrets are looking at me. Oh god, they're gonna fucking start shooting me. No, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I can't see over there, I don't know what's...
Just keep, stay on like you are. Alright,
Can we both go this way now?
Yeah, we should be able to. There's a turret right there looking at us. What the fuck?
Well, I should have left both of you trapped there forever. I do need you for something else.
Was that the one that blew up?
Yeah, you blew up, but I don't know what happened.
I'm glad it killed me. Alright, well, I can't do nothing.
I still have my portal here. Just put your portals down and float through.
No, I can't. She'll kill me again.
Really? Try again. Yeah. Did she say she'll kill you again?
This is all you right now. Or do you want to switch spots?
Yep, fuck you. Reverse the pull. Now let go of it real quick.
No, we'll lose the thing.
Well, that's what I was trying to do, is get the block, but if you need the block, yeah, you just gotta get rid of that fucking turret. Should be able to grab that, yeah? Oh, you know what? Maybe... so I need to come out there now, I guess? Or, because I can't. Unless I write this out, so. Which I might have to do now that I look at it, so yeah.
I gotta kill myself.
No, you just place the turret, place the thingy, a teleporter there.
I don't know what to do now.
Place, can I place a thing from here? Oh, okay, shit. Alright. I need...
I think I'm stuck.
What about...
Don't grab this for me.
Hold on. Okay, I see what can be done here. Jump in that with the block. No. How'd you do that? Just get in that and come in here with me, then I can float you up and put the thing
higher.
Nobody's
gonna kill me, remember?
Yeah, but going through that door, this is the teleporter. This is the portal. I have the portal in here with where the turret was, not that place that you died in.
I don't think it'll matter.
We'll see. Oh, huh.
Well, I should have left both of you trapped there forever. I do need to.
Well, then put the block
else.
In. If you put the block in, I'll be fine. Yeah, okay. So...
Well, I should have left both of you trapped there forever. Okay. I do need you for something else.
I should just be able to do...
You fucked up.
Why?
How are you gonna get out now? You moved the portal.
Yeah,
your main portal that was sitting here.
Alright, so... Which way is that going? I see what needs to happen here. Reverse that. And pull that. Pull the block out. Then when the block is out, I can do this. Then you can reverse it through there. Get off the thing. Get off the button. And then you should be able to grab it from standing right there. No? Should not grab it? Oh, hold up. Now reverse it. Oh wait, it's fine. It's fine. No, that's fine. Because I think I can just ride my way out of here, but I want to get the block first. And if she kills me, oh fucking well, I guess? You should be able to grab that, right? Now that you got that, let me...
Are you sure you don't need that?
Let me reverse this and let's see if I can get out from here. If not, I'll just die. Whatever. Gonna kill me, GLaDOS? Gonna be a bitch? Am I dead? Nope. Alright, then I can just do this. So really, she was shitting on you this whole time, but...
Well, technically, if it wasn't that, I would just get out.
Alright, then, let's see what happens when I go through there and see what's up there.
There's nothing. Hey, let me go in here. reverse this for me.
Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, right now. Reverse it right now is what you mean. LOL at the turret. It's just hanging out with it. I want to get that. Let me get that.
Yeah. Bring the turret down here. Here, move my thing and...
Just pick the turret up and throw it down there once. I was going to take it over there and let it get crushed, but... So that asshole down there. No, not like that. Throw him off.
He's my friend. I'll come
with
you. He'll
shoot you in the ass.
No, he won't. Look.
Not in the way you enjoy. Okay.
No, he's deactivated.
Okay.
Oh. Let me go see what's in this area.
See, now you see what it was like for me going through that shit. It's horrifying.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, I fell the fuck off.
I am so close.
I fell off. I am stupid. You motherfucker.
You needed to get off.
What is happening? I'm like, for me. What is going on? Why are you doing this to me? I'm stuck. Okay. Oh my god. What the fuck? Stop! You're so fast. You need to take it slow and sensual, alright? You're going way too fast. Oh my god. Don't do that! Don't look around like that! Alright. Why are you going over there? I'm pretty sure we don't need to go over there.
I wanna see what's over there.
Wait a minute. I'm stupid, I know what to do. I'm retarded! I know exactly what to do.
No, that's nothing now.
Leave that alone.
I gotta get up!
I know. So, come here. Grab this. Hold on to that. Alright, let's do this. And let's... You know what's happening? We're getting so caught up on the new mechanics crap that, or did we...
Yeah. Okay, you do it. You jump down now.
Yeah, I have to jump down, so I gotta put one here, and write that up. Cool. Nope. Alright. So what I need to do is just get all the fuck up here. Here we go. Yeah. I did it.
Congratulations. You completed the standard section of this course. Before we can go any further, I will need you to complete one more test
outside of
the standard testing track. Please refrain from doing those childish gestures while you are out there.
This is unacceptable.
I feel so retarded playing this game.
Someone's gonna watch this and be like, ooh, these guys are dumb. Like,
ooh. One of the people.
Because that one, it's like, oh, this is a mechanic that was shown at, like, the first thing.
We need to find a power station at the end of this course.
I never claimed I was smart.
The humans must have accidentally disconnected it from my grid. I am sure it was just a clerical error. Oh, those clerks.
No one's here, shut the fuck up.
How adorable they are.
What's happening? Why did you knock them over? You're so mean.
I cheated.
Don't knock them over. Oh, fuck that room. Oh my god. Fuck what's in there. Okay.
What's in there?
No, fuck that.
Oh, low. Don't be creeping on me. I saw that. Get your wet. What are you doing?
I don't know what's happening right now.
Well, move your thing over. Move this thing. Oh. There.
Oh my god.
Then where do I go?
I guess we fall? No, not that. No! Oh god. Oh shit. I'm dead.
Oh, I figured it out. Down there. I figured it out.
These motherfuckers up there don't give a shit. They don't care.
They don't care. Alright, you do the things with this thing. I'll do... Let me deal with the barrier, okay?
Let's see. That's not the barrier. That's the... Yeah, I don't... Mm-hmm! This is us. Alright.
What did you just do?
Oh, yep, you gotta put them down there. So go ahead and set that, one of those up real quick. Yep, alright. That. It's probably gonna be, yep. Oh, God. Holy shit!
You're no longer bothering me. You're only hurting my impression of you.
I mean, if you want to go first, because I'm handling the barrier.
You may want to try and avoid
those tourists. Let me go first, and then I'm the one
That was amazing. Shut the fuck out of you. Oh god. Don't shoot me. You ass nuggets. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. Okay, so... do we just go here? Alright. Dark blue? Fuck. Put one of your... is this a thing you can put a portal on right there? We need to get... there.
Put one right there.
Where?
Try putting one right there. Oh, not right there. Right there.
Nowhere.
At this rate, our best hope is for the fuel cell to melt down in 2 million years, and hope the explosion powers the system.
Okay. So... obviously need to get right there. nope. Fuck. How? This, we need an... oh my god. We need... oh! Oh yeah. Okay. I'm dumb. Yep.
No, thank you. Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
I got this. I'm dead anyways.
You two aren't lost, are you?
No. Shut your ass up. We ain't lost. Alright, where's... what does that sound?
Man, we sound like a cat.
You better not be making noise, girl. Alright, so...
ow.
Ow. How? What the fuck? Alright, so... Put, I know... here, put your thing. Put a teleporter of yours there. No, not... not that. Ignore the barriers for now. Or actually,
I don't wanna ignore my barriers.
Actually, can you put a barrier there that we can land on? Because I think we need to... sideways. Can you turn it?
I don't think I can.
Shit, because we need... because I went over there by putting this here.
I have an idea. Yeah, put that there and put one over there.
Yeah. But it vanished and I had trouble staying floating. But it might carry us now? Yes, it will. Okay. I don't know why it dropped me the first time. Weird. Because that's what I was trying to do from the start. Is bored. Oh. Really? Did I put the... alright. Shut up, baby.
I really like this pinging system. Why'd you ping it?
I'm used to L1, R1 being my, like, do thing buttons, right? Not my triggers. I'm used to PlayStation-style controls. I always forget that. Yeah.
I feel like I did a really good roll alive when I was alive.
Nope, fuck that. Can I go through this door? No.
Hey!
Alright, so... Look, stupid game. I want the dark blue there. Alright. I may...
You are having so much trouble navigating this space, I wish I could say I created this test.
Oh, man, that's funny. Oh, no. Because I thought that, but I guess it's not.
Oh, boy, it's these fuckers again. I don't see a platform.
Unless...
I think I found a platform. Right there.
Yeah, there is a bunch of shit there, but I can't. And it looks like there's shit over there. And there's Well...
No, don't put his...
Oh, they're getting killed by the barrier. Okay. See, these are straight up people offices, right? Like, who worked in this place?
Yeah.
Where's the soda machines? Alright. Keep 6202 offline.
You did it. You powered on the system. I'm fully connected. I can see everything.
We did a dump.
See, nothing bad happened. Excellent.
What a bitch.
You got
I've
us.
Seen enough hentai with Shellnet and other portals, okay. So, I have no shame. I don't care. That's right, I'm chasing them little legs. Them little itty bitty baby legs. Is this the hub? Obstacle building?
Ooh.
Yeah, this is the hub.
Man.
Let me cut real quick.